Welcome to SOFiSTiK Export of SOFiCAD presentation. In this video, I will show you how your first step towards Revit could look like. The suggested workflow is to model the formwork in Revit, export sheets to SOFiCAD, and draw there the reinforcements. After modeling the formwork, you should arrange in Revit the desired views and sections necessary for reinforcement on a sheet. Make sure you keep enough space for drawing reinforcement. The next step would be to do the export to SOFiCAD. The SOFiSTiK export to SOFiCAD command is a free feature which can be installed from SOFiSTiK Application Manager. After installation, you can find it under the add-ins ribbon in Revit. In the destination folder, it will be created a DWG file for each view from the sheet and an XML file. Let's go to SOFiCAD. Under the detailing ribbon, the last button to the right, you will find the Revit import command. Click it and give the XML file generated at the previous step. SOFiCAD will automatically import the generated views as external references to a new DVG, which will be saved in the same folder as the exported DVGs. Like this, you get everything you need to start drawing the reinforcement in SOFiCAD. Let's say we finish the reinforcement, and as so many times has happened to all of us, the formwork must be changed. No problem, simply make the export again. It is important in this process not to rename the views or the sheets. Then update the external references in SOFiCAD. The formwork will automatically be updated, and all that will be left for us is to adapt the reinforcement according to changes. I hope you will enjoy this workflow. Thank you for your attention and see you soon in another SOFiSTiK presentation video.